tour of the Lotus Star in Colombo. Perhaps it's a typical smoggy day, but here it is. I'll go around the tower and show you. Not bad views, but if the less smoggy, I'm sure it'll be even more beautiful looking further out. Cricket game there going on. $20 for foreigners, including myself. Although they thought I was local, which I guess I look local, but I thought I better comply. And then another 500 rupees for locals. Bit difference, but I guess it's okay. Lots of green lakes down there. Port city construction underway. There's going to be lots of residents there. That's a nice football pitch. Superb views up here. Yes, well worth the $20 for me. Temple down there. Should I drop my phone? Okay, there's a new port. Busiest port in South Asia. Could have been the busiest port in the world, perhaps. A country was able to manage itself better and not be in war. They competed with Singapore, even being even better than Singapore, if not for all the problems. Smog. Unfortunate. hopefully one day with EV cars, there may be hope for cleaning all of this up, and this burning of leaves and rubbish, which I said could you just see. Carriages, incredible train infrastructure here in Sri Lanka, thanks to the British. Back to where we started. So I hope you enjoyed the tour from the Lotus Star in Colombo.